Welcome back to my Let's Play for Tales of Legendia. I suppose we gotta go this way, because we don't really get a choice in the matter. So let's hug the mountains and cut through the trees. And yeah, I know this episode's not gonna make it up before midnight. I was hoping I could do that, but I ended up taking a pretty long afternoon nap. And then didn't get back up until about 10:30. I guess if I'd done a really short episode of Dark Cloud 2, I could have pulled it off. Basically stopping after I got the shell talking, but no. That would have been pretty cheap in my opinion. Or at the very least, cover at least one more floor of the dungeon. Putting up a fight. It's alright though. Not if this gets done, I'm gonna have to brush my teeth and go to bed, because I gotta get up for work at like 4:30 or so, because I gotta be at work at 5 a.m. Well, those are just tree chunks. I mean, they're sort of the color of a treasure chest.
Go away already!
It's so cute!
Watch out! It's still a monster!
Talent strike! I don't care how cute they are. They're also pure evil.
First aid! Divine dragon! Wait! Here, use this! Divine dragon!
I know there's one casting fire back here.
First aid!
Or is that coming from the other side?
I have my moments.
Or was I being bounced by the fire from one of my own allies? In which case, that's a pretty evil skill if it hurts me as well. Okay. Let's see. Let's just have to keep following this until we eventually get where we need to go. Oh, great.
Huh? Behind us!
Fire mission.
Divine dragon! Look at this!
Got it. No flaming mushrooms gonna stop me from achieving my goal. A new one, huh? Well, I guess I should go turn that off. Just to keep Will focused on healing. I'll recover. Heal an ally status effect. Okay, that one can stay on, though. That one can go off from now. It's normal I'm gonna learn a healing skill. Well, now. If only I could get her to use that more reliably. Let's see. Oh, I gotta be on the main character right now that goes with that option, yeah. Set this one to rally. And using R2 activates healing, gotcha. Obviously that's only in combat only mode, but hey, every little bit helps. Okay, now we're still capable of hugging the mountains to go looking for this secret base, wherever it's at.
Again?
Hey, look at me!
Really?
Now
we can. Jeez. Here, use this! Divine dragon! First aid!
Keep using that Senel.
What do you do, huh? First aid!
It's not fair. That's not what I wanted.
You need more practice.
I want you to power up me, not Senel. You're like, well, you should have been Senny then. You're so cruel, Norma. At any rate, I guess we need to go through here. Haven't we followed enough narrow paths yet?
Coil!
Again.
First aid.
Still powering up Senny.
You need more practice.
Could lend it to someone else, you know, Norma. Or is she too dumb to know how to properly cast that? Well, you have to start playing the support slash healer characters at some point. Winning. I mean, I know we're not the best, but still. Okay, I figure we gotta go through here somewhere. First. Yeah, those direction things are not very useful, are they? It's like, oh, your next target's over here, but you can't go a straight path. You have to go this roundabout path.
It's still a monster.
It makes it really easy to get lost.
Chloe, take him down!
Billy!
Now we got him. Here, use this! First aid!
I should've seen that coming! Fireball!
Here, use this!
That's very fast.
First aid! Here, use this! Look at this! Recover!
Gosh darn it.
Senny, you were awesome! Norma, what are you doing?
What are you angry about?
You don't want to know, Senny. You really don't. It's best not to get involved in those kinds of discussions. Trust me. I know. Gosh darn it.
Would you?
Here, use this!
Wait!
First aid! Divine Dragon!
Spectacular!
Here, use this!
Still really nice.
First aid!
Just shoot away!
Seriously, 666?
First aid!
Again, whenever they do it, it always goes to Senel. You try to direct them. It's irritating. They put markers on the map somewhere for this.
Here, use this.
Why are I not sucks?
Divine Dragon!
Go, go, go! Billy! What are you up to?
So don't focus on that one.
Look at this!
Offense game this way. Finish him off. Yeah, seriously, get over it. It ain't worth being mad about. Is there a map in here? So I can't remember where to go. It's been too long and our path is too diverse. Let's see. Items. What it takes to get rid of enemies for a while. It probably won't last long. Yeah, called it. You'll use those bottles to decrease the encounter rate, and then you'll still get hit just as much as normal.
Go away,
it's like an item that doesn't really work. I didn't ask for that. Well, no. Isn't that nice? Okay, let's see what's on the other side. Or is that the only direction I can go in? Recognize that clip of water. Gosh darn it, do we have to constantly get jumped by random enemies when we're looking for places? It's only in games like this where you have to worry about getting constantly lost. I get really annoyed with random encounters. Like, I got enough stuff to worry about, and then I gotta worry about enemies bogging me down and to the length of time of the episodes.
Like,
do they have to complicate things with encounters on these maps, if they're gonna make you have to go searching for every little thing? Okay. Yeah, we were here previously. So there's only one way out of this thing, apparently. So we can get off this way. I only gotta remember which way to go after we get out of it. Which isn't fun.
Oh, that's so cute!
Sometimes the directions they offer are not the most precise of directions. It'd be really helpful if you could just pull up a map. You know? Be like, oh, it's this generator.
First aid!
Practice.
New title, huh? What is it? No longer an amateur or something? No matter how you cut, we'd have to go up this way. And then, what was it, 11 o'clock? Gosh darn it.
Here, use this! Talent strike! Divine first aid!
Well, I'll have to all wander around like an idiot until we find it. Not preferable, but I'll do it if I have to.
Rest in peace.
Well, at least someone else got a new title. It would make sense for the people of the water to be hiding around a lake, but I don't know if we can get it down around here. Well, let's see. I don't really notice the difference with the low encounter rate.
Watch out! Divine monster! Divine dragon! Divine dragon!
Help the guy out.
Billy!
All it registers the multiple presses, it just doesn't split them to different targets.
I forgot to go easy on you.
Yeah, it must be a level-based title. It's the only thing that makes sense there. Okay. And nothing. It's not there. It's not by the lake. Which means it can be anywhere out here in the great wide wander. I'm guessing we should just follow the road, though.
Again?
Most roads lead to victory, in my experience.
Not bad. They had a little fight in them.
Not really. We have a lot more fight in us, though. It seems sort of strange that a secret base would be off the road, you know? That seemed a bit too obvious. Nope, not there. Nope. Check out any crevice we run across, I guess. Just in case, because there's no way it's going to be directly right on the road.
Again?
You have a messed up version of the I won't lie. It's kind of weirding me out.
Rest in peace.
And every time I play a game like this, this makes me wish I was doing Atelier Iris 2 with the whole set encounters on the map, you know? It's just so much better to deal with. Oh, did we find it? Is it the tree? Okay. Let's open up this duct, I guess. Here's the secret base, huh? Well, let's enter. And see what they know.
Here we are. This is one of our bases.
He calls this a base? There's nothing here but trees.
Perhaps it's a camp.
What? We have to sleep outside?
Don't complain, Norma.
Oh, come on!
Suits me just fine.
That's because you're a savage.
What'd you just do?
We've constructed a barrier to avoid detection by potential enemies.
Whoa, cool!
Well then, please, proceed.
Well now. That's a nice trick. Camouflage.
You. Oh, that's right. You came to Walter's aid before, did you not?
I suppose you could say that. Though we've had a long and twisted history already. Or short and twisted, however you want to slice it.
Please, allow me to thank you for that as well.
Too bad Wally himself never thanked us.
I didn't think you were the type to hold a grudge.
And quit calling him Wally, like he's your friend or something. We're heading off to retrieve the Whisper Crystal.
Come inside.
Where is the Whisper Crystal? Yeah, I knew. Seriously, a Christmas tree? Hey again. Really? Too manly for her or something? I don't get it. Hey, Moses is too manly for a shirt, okay? Elders? Well, no. 22? Don't look it.
Thank you.
Well, no. A donut? Sweet donuts. A peddler? How on earth did you even get in here? Oh no. I want to check out, how on earth does this room ball even work? Okay. Syrup bottle, huh? So was it just do it at random? That sucks. If you can't control it, what good is it? It might randomly create the item you want, it might not. Don't want to encounter any monsters, huh? Well, where are you people? Yeah, yeah, she is. It wasn't a really good disguise, considering he's flying around with black wings, I'm just saying. Makes it sort of obvious you're not normal, okay? Most people can't fly, after all.
I offer you this place to use as you need. It's an inconvenient location with almost nothing around, but it should be ideal for hiding.
Great, thanks!
So Stella and Shirley...
One at a time, if you would.
What's going to happen to Stella and Shirley?
If things continue on this course, they'll surely be used to fire the Nerifus cannon.
Used?
We, the Fairness, are the cannon's source of power. It springs from our very lives.
What?
You mean they're gonna be used like bullets?
Historical records tell us that many Fairness gave their lives each time the cannon was fired.
Why would they build something like that?
That is precisely why it was sealed. It is a terrible, terrible device.
And who says they're the ones that built it, stupid?
And Vaklav, of all people, had to be the one to awaken it.
Stella, surely.
What was your other question?
I think it's about time you told us your true objective. Surely you're not showing us all this hospitality for free.
Ah, how perceptive. It's true Fenimore's request was not the only reason we came to your aid. The people of the water seek an alliance with you, the people of the land. Our objective, of course, is to recover Shirley and Stella from Vaklav's clutches.
You seek an alliance with us?
I smell bullshit.
Specifically with the Holy Rexalian Empire that's supporting you, Will.
The Holy Rexalian Empire?
Say, Bubbles.
Why did you bring up Rexalia? And just how is it supporting Reynard?
Say, Chloe.
Exactly how much do you know?
We know that Rexalia has secretly stationed a large number of troops on this ship.
Are you saying the reason every country in the world has left this ship alone?
Is because it's under Rexalia's control?
It's merely a precaution. The legacy belongs to no nation.
So what's this Holy Rexalian Empire?
It's a monarchy in the center of the mainland. Its power exceeds that of all surrounding nations. Many consider it to be the strongest in the world. Even if we were to form an alliance, would we have a realistic chance of winning?
Yes, at the moment anyway.
Whoa.
Is that true?
I wouldn't have suggested it if it weren't.
Renard, we should definitely pursue this alliance.
Come on, Will.
All right, I'll serve as mediator.
Yes! Yes!
Woohoo!
You have our gratitude. I'll prepare a written message at once.
Yee-hoo!
This ain't over by a long shot!
When I first saw how bad the odds were, I honestly thought the situation was hopeless. But now it sounds like there's still a chance. We don't have to give up just yet.
You all wait here until things settle down.
Things?
Until the war is over.
I gotta avenge my boys!
I have someone I must face as well.
Stella and Shirley are in danger. I won't just abandon them.
War is not the place for children, and that's exactly how you're acting. This is precisely what I'm worried about. Don't you understand? You three are too emotional about Vaclav. You cannot run off on your own on the battlefield, abandoning everyone else.
We would never...
You wouldn't? What happened in the Forest of No Return?
Senel, all of you, you've done extremely well. Please, relax now and leave the rest to us. Fenimore, please show them to the sleeping quarters below.
Yes, sir. This way. Follow me.
Nice title. And everyone's apparently asleep. Incoming chastity threat. Weird. Well, no. Don't go past the barrier, huh? Is it time for some self-reflection, or is he really gonna go outside?
Beginning, we say that once a Pharaoness can display these wings, her life as an adult has begun.
Everybody's pterichris looks different. Different shapes, different colors.
Can you do it too, Stella? Let me see.
Uh-uh.
Well, that just makes me want to see it more.
Maybe next time.
When I complete the Rite of Accession, I'll be able to make a much bigger pterichris.
Oh yeah?
I'll show you so much you won't even care about Stella's.
Chloe?
Coolidge. Could I talk to you for a moment? To be honest, what Reynard said really got to me.
What? That we're children?
I was so concerned about myself, I couldn't see the big picture. Being that short-sighted is pathetic. Anyone would call me a child. I'm not actually a knight.
Huh?
The House of Valens were knights, but my family was stripped of that title.
Did Stingle have something to do with that?
Yes. 5 years ago, he killed both my parents right before my very eyes.
What?
He hid his face behind that mask, but I'm sure it was him. I came to the Legacy to avenge my parents.
Why are you telling me this?
I just thought it was unfair for me to know about you, but not the other way around. Are you planning to go by yourself? What you're demonstrating isn't bravery, it's recklessness.
Shut up.
You know you don't stand a chance of winning if you just charge in there alone.
Shut up! Shirley and Stella are both suffering this very moment, and if somebody doesn't do something, they will die. And you want me to just sit here doing absolutely nothing? Even if we're not related by blood, I still...
You're right. That's why I'm going with you. Don't think you're the only one who's suffering. I feel loyalty to my homeland and hatred for my enemy. I'm every bit as angry as you are. I cannot stand idly by and watch these events unfold. I think we can resolve those issues Reynard was worried about. Now that we know about each other, we should be able to work better together. Right, Coolidge? Or is this just my own naive fantasy?
No. No fantasy.
Coolidge. Looks like our alliance came first.
Yeah.
Wait just a second!
We're coming too! I don't know nothing about no political problems, but I do know you ain't leaving me out of all the fun.
What do you know? It looks like we all had the same idea after all.
We are so on the same wavelength. What idiot said we couldn't work together? Why are you doing all this? They said you could rest now. Why do you insist on going? I can't fight or do anything like that. I'm worried about Shirley, but I could never go out on a battlefield.
We're just trying to do what we can.
Don't you mean the only thing we can?
We're probably just a bunch of clumsy, stupid kids.
Are you gonna let him talk to you like that, Red?
Well, it ain't just about me, Bubbles.
But you know, this is who we are.
You're...
Besides, there's still something you can do, Fenimore.
There is?
Keep Shirley in your thoughts.
That'll help. It's just like Shirley said. I still can't trust Oraranus.
Fenimore.
But I do trust Shirley. And she said not everyone behaves and thinks alike.
Yeah.
I'll never forgive you if you betray her trust. I'll be watching you.
All right. Thanks, Fenimore.
But I haven't done anything.
So, time to figure out what we're gonna do.
Something reckless and stupid, I'm sure. Okay. Well, I'm gonna stop here for the night. Till next time, then. See ya.